Streaked across Mongolian slums, he arrived in the anus of the cardinal. Not yet the fetus, divine from either egg or sperm, nevertheless divine. And soon to be he who marches through the gates of the first city of hell.
Crystal
crown, falling down the stairs. pebbles on the shore of time fizzle and glisten as waves of dark milk fill my footprints into the depth of unfathomable. It's as if the rot of accumulated cum drenched into the cluster of angel claws left in the fire pit of Lucifer. Once the belly began to move, the carcar, who liked to have friends over, celebrated by crucifying those whose sidelong glances at the good news failed to impress. Spilled from the anus of the cardinal came two, one a human child, the other its afterbirth. It was the latter that devoured the former within days of its existence. At the age of two, gifts of treacle, sulfur, and nightshade were offered by all creatures aware of its presence and at its meaning. At age five, it saw the constellations rearranged in its honor. An apocalyptic performance, the first in all its existence, set into motion bloodline ideas in the mind of the cardinal offspring. At age 11, it discovered invisible gateway steps for so-called transformation optics. It mastered the art of water trombone before it was 12. It mastered the art of walking through walls before it was 12.
My number is